a newborn should cry and start breathing calmly. Moses was laboring too hard. His belly was pumping to try to get air. I had no idea what I was in for. In the throes of being given the greatest gift of life, instead, I was given the hardest thing that I'd ever been given. I don't know how to love my kid and I'm scared. But then I started to like resource people who also had disabled children.
And my mentor would just say over and over, stretch farther.